Now, put her arm on her shoulder and ask her to keep it straight. And I'm going to try and bend it, which you can do with fairly little resistance. Now, this time, she's just going to tilt her hips posteriorly, bend the knees, to take the curve out of her back here. She's trying to flatten this curve. And once again, we go back to the same position. And she can resist it very well.